Welcome back to another part of Digimon Stories Cyber Sleuth. Last left off, we were at a premature end, per se, now. Moving backwards. Okay, so moving on. Mainly got stuck with the item part in the back, so I gotta backtrack quite a bit. It's not too much. See if I can get two 45-minute sessions in before the night's over. Gotta love that level up spam. Okay, so last left off before I had terminate. I cut at the end of the right, which was a dead end, so now we're gonna go to the left, which is supposed to be something not a dead end. I don't know, also, last night was bad too. I couldn't get into motivation to push forward due to what I'm looking for. It might have been dehydration, because I don't know if you ever had that feeling of taking. A screwdriver into one ear and a screwdriver into the other ear, and then you hooked it up to some kind of drill bit piece and you decided to turn it on with the electric one and just let it roll. I don't know if it's me or whatnot, but it was extremely painful, and I'm the kind of guy that would prefer not to take medication for that kind of sort of stuff. But I was pretty much close to borderline having to go get a Tylenol for that. I generally don't take medicine for that sort of stuff because it would, out of the fear of building up a tolerance for that, and then when you really need it, then what? Then you're just stuck with being in pain all the time. So the encounter right here is definitely not being easy for me. Mina! Whoa! Okay, back off. Okay, lop down. Oh, shucks. Oh, this is the first time I get to show you the change command. Pull somebody out with high HP. He's a virus type, so I need a vaccine. I don't want to pull Mythos out right away. Okay. Four Leos out. Malice revived. But yeah. if that was a case of hydration, then I have to definitely keep an eye out for that. On top of other precautionary measures, oh, that is such a tease. Especially since we're going to have a early spring-ish kind of thing, and also... That's supposed to be some kind of mad slang. I rip those outsiders apart if they set foot into Zaxxon territory. Show them the mask. I'll be glad to beat you down. I guess it's like supposed to be some kind of street slang for... Oh, okay. Okay. Definitely need to take out. Definitely need to not put. Yeah, Elect needs to get out of there. Should be getting pretty close for everybody to level up. At least another. 5 to 6 to 7 levels, per se. Okay, let's put. Let's see, we have a virus there. For now. Hang on, what is Lily's? Okay, well, should be fine with that. I should be able to digivolve by the time we get close to the end of this level. Item. Yeah, is a mimic. Running gag. Okay. Haha. Yeah, I'm gonna wanna get an Etemon and just keep an Etemon. He's got my favorite skill in the entire game. Love is Serenado. Ho ho ho. And here we go, controller. What are you gacking at, kid? Show him the mask. Hey. You got a mask, maybe you should just say so from the start. You get me? Jeez, these people are such pieces of work. SP capsule C, times 2. Moving on, and do I gotta show this guy another mask? Hold it. Hold on. Stop. Oh, you're just a rookie, right? Let me give you a little tip, okay? Past tier, if you don't have any support skills, you're going to end up in tiers. Support skills are clutch, snitch. What's with my ears? They're like popping now. Besides, almost every Digimon has at least one. If you want to be decent and accurate, you better learn your party's support skills. You can check them in the field guide. Support skills. Each Digimon possesses at least one special skill. Skills are only active if the Digimon is in the party and is. And it is, they have to be within the party and they have to be in the battle. A Digimon support skill becomes ineffective if they can no longer fight. Well, can't sit around here all day. Later. So this is supposed to be some kind of form of foreshadowing that up ahead we have a sort of boss battle coming up. So hopefully I have enough on me to actually last for this next boss battle. Just my ears are popping as I talk. Well, here we go.
こんな場所にのこのこ現れやがって舐めてんのか封じ付けて蹴飛ばすぞ無限にワンナップすんぞお<笑>なんだおめえも同じかばじゃんかよ違うかいちゃんとアカウントを買ってきたかいへえやるじゃん今度僕と一狩り行こうよ
Well, this person seems like a tad rad.
約束だよ。と、君、いいタイミングで来たね。
I can't tell.
いるよ。
Is it a male or female? I can't tell.
ほら、あそこ見てみ。あれがメフィストさんだよ。メフィスティス?
It's like Mephiles. And... Wow, that's an interesting character development.
アカウントはあの人が直接買い取ってくれるんだよ。おお、もう行っちゃうのかい?ちょっぴり決まっちゃってる人だから気をつけてね。アカウント早くよこせ。アカウント Akaunto.
Is that okay?
Hayaku akaunto yokose. Akaunto.
Definitely off his rocker. I think we broke him.
Kimi, Mephisto-san ni nani shita no? Mephisto-san kimari sugi chatteru janai no?
Mo, matte kisenai da to. Na, oma.
Yeah, definitely lost it.
Oh,落ち着いてくださいよ、メフィストさんさん! ほら、信号が怯えてますから、メフィストさんさん!
Oh, that's just perfect.
俺に、レアな、キラキラ光る! きれいなアカウントをよこせ!
Not gonna lie, I think I'm actually gonna lose.
キラキラよこせ!
Okay, I might have a chance. And I have become error. Puppy howling. Okay. I don't have any other... I don't want to bring Mythos in. Mythos would probably one-shot him. Forte's too weak. Everybody else is data type. Tactical switch. Focus energied.
Sora.
Okay, someone's going down next turn. Or maybe not. Okay, yeah, heal. Now.
Sora.
Paralysis.
Kudasai!
Oh. Whew. Power. This ought to hurt.
どんどんつなげて!
2-on-1. And Agu will end up having the kill shot.
Sora!
Huh, and I still get a memory up chip. 5100 bits. Not bad. Oh, that certainly took the fire out of him.
Mephisto-san-san! Mephisto-san-san! Mephisto-san-san!
なるほど. 無事で何よりだよ. しかし、 なかなか面白い顛末だったようだな. デジモンをコレクションする人間がいるんだ. その逆もまたしかりか.
I guess this is just what they say in the world. The Catch-22 certainly exists in all shapes and forms.
人間のアカウント情報をコレクションするデジモンがいても、何ら不思議はないのかもしれない。しかし、そのメフィストさんとやら、刺激していたはずのデジモンに精神データを完全に乗っ取られていたようだな。 現実世界における影響を確認しておきたかったところだが、今回の調査とは無関係。またの機会にしよう。デジモンが集めていたアカウントは 撃破によって解放された山科誠のアカウントもね。ご苦労だった。事務所に戻ってきたまえ。主従の関係はいつでも逆転の波乱含みか。私も肝に銘じておくべきだろうな。そう思わないか、ワトソン君。
Oh, lovely. Elementary, my dear Watson. You gained 1,000 CSP. Yeah, it's a running gag thing.
山科誠のアカウントが解放されたおかげで、アカウント情報をサルベージすることができた。現住所もすでに確認済みだ。その過程で入手した家族構成を調べてみたところ、面白い事実が浮かび上がった。依頼人山科優子とここにある娘の情報が明らかに食い違っている。
Very shocking.
やはりと言うべきか、あまりにも浅はかと言うべきか。ん？君にはまだわからないのかい？どうやら我々の主従関係はしばらく安泰だな。
Basically, Yuko used an alias in order to be able to, fool to make sure that give her her real identity away.
とにかく、山科誠の現住所へ向かうとしよう。失踪中の山科誠の住まいに一体何が出てくるか確かめてみようじゃないか。
はい、どちら様ですか？
ピーツデリバリ
ー。こんにちは。こちらは山科さんのご自宅で間違いないですか？
Hey, you ain't Domino's.
そうですが、あなた方は？
いえ、実は人を探していまして。失礼ですが、あなたのお名前を伺っても？
え、私は山科誠だが。
では、山科誠さん、一つお聞きします。この近くで行方不明者が出たらしいのですが、その人物に心当たりなどは？
行方不明になった人物？いや、私には全く心当たりないが。
そうですか。ご家族の方にもお話を伺いたいのですが。
あいにくだが、妻も娘も外出していて。
娘さんは今どこに？
パパ、どうしたの？
ああ、帰ってきたか。ちょうどよかった。お前と話をしたいって人が来ていてね。これが娘のチカです。
うん、she's pretty.
え、何ですか？
うん、こちらが山科さんの娘さんですか。他にお子さんは？
いや、チカ一人だが、どうしてそんなことを？
あなたたち、一体何なの？
You know, just your local delivery pizza hut.
それが、この近くで行方不明になった人がいるらしいんだ。お前、心当たりあるか？
行方不明？うん、知らない。聞いたことない。
だそうです。すみませんね、力になれなくて。
いえ、ご協力感謝します。おかげで、必要な情報を手に入れることができました。ところで、山科さん、お気づきでしたか？あなたのエデンアカウントは乗っ取られていました。
エデン？
しかしご安心を、すでにアカウントは取り返してあります。使用しても問題ありません。
Uh-oh.
ん？山科誠さん、どうかしましたか？
帰ってください。
ん？
いいから早く帰って。行方不明者のことなんか知らないって言ってるじゃない。
She definitely sounds like she's hiding something.
行こう、パパ。
Slam the door.
強引に追い返されてしまったな。
Hang on, she didn't give me my tip.
その分、得られた情報は大きかったようだ。
So does this mean that we still don't go out for pizza?
山科誠の本当の娘は、この山科地下で間違いない。となると、あの依頼人は、 山科誠の娘を語って依頼してきたということだ。
I know the case is interesting and all that, but I'm still thinking about that pizza.
語った理由について大して興味はない。
Maybe with the current amount I could get with this, maybe I could order an extra cheese.
だが、依頼人が山科誠の何を探りたいのか、背後関係に何があるのか。
Now, which breadsticks is the one from Pizza Hut or get the one the cheesy bread from Domino's?
大いに興味をそそられるところだ。そして気になることはもう一つ。
Yeah, between the amount of grease that they have in the Pizza Hut sticks or the amount of、excessive cheese liquid from the Domino's, I don't know which one of the two to pick.
まあ、それは置いておくとしよう。依頼人はまた事務所を訪れると言っていた。お楽しみの到着をコーヒーでもすすりながら待とうじゃないか。
You can have your coffee if that's from whatever back burner of hell you cook it from. I'll just stick with the pizza.
さ、事務所へ戻ろう。
どうも。
来たか。予想していたより随分早い。やはり優秀な依頼人のようだ。
I got a sinking feeling and it's probably not the breadsticks.
どうぞソファーへ。調査は終了しました。結果を報告しましょう。
あ、
と、以上が今回の調査結果です。アカウント狩りにはザクソンというハッカーチームが絡んでいました。
ザクソンが？
山科誠は行方不明でも何でもなく普通に生活しています。娘のチカと妻と3人仲睦まじく。
That's the book of shocks.
では今回の調査はこれで終了とさせていただくがよろしいか？
はい、問題ありません。ありがとうございました。
Excellent. Case closed.
また来ます。
いつでもどうぞ。次はぜひ本名でいらしてください。
Seen right through like a plate of glass.
上白優子さん。
yeah, it was a rough boss battle.Let's see what am I at. 5, 10, 15, 20. I think I'm like 30 minutes in. I could possibly do a few. Oh, yep, there's two red ones. Wanted search, wanted hacker. A lot of bad Digimon in this world. The poor Digimon, don't you think? It's time for their just desserts. A game, a bug, and a perilous journey.Yeah, we'll do this one. This takes us right to the clientele that begin this place. Ah, yes. Sorry, yes. I should have verified it. Yes. That's understood. Goodbye. Well, you're late. How long do you expect me to wait?That was the boss that was just now. Anyway, I assume you're familiar with the case. I'm the head producer today of the release of a new game app that we created. We progress through the game to get to the boss, and there are always possible that screen freezes. I was gonna be fired for this. Finished. So I suppose you would be the cyber sleuth, please. I sent a fixed app ASAP. Now, fix.They're terrible, terrible. What I'm gonna do. Shut up. Jump into the damn phone before I lose my marbles. Okay. Abu on the back burner. Aside from Mythos, did I not have anybody else to showcase? Yeah, that'll work. That's a good enough lineup for now. It's very simple. It's just here, warp, and then battle. Get everybody around 15, I'll be able to digivolve them. Okay, I see a couple of items. Topaz, that's 1500. Oh, battle. It's Dentomon! Let's draw out the Shining Laser. Of course one misses. Oh, they're powerful. Super Shaka! Alright, Gabumon. Blue Blaster. Help me, my brother. Oh boy, a triple. Of course, subtraction of the amount. Plant Guard gives me 10% reduction for plant damage. Not too bad of an item. I can sell it for profit. Believe me, Mythos needs to be like 99 in order to digivolve, believe me. Oh yes, also I picked up the DLC and I threw it into there, so. Usually I'm waiting for them to have like... Like Mia will tell you, oh, you have a max level in your farm, or they'll give you questions, and if you answer them correctly, you get plus 3 cam. Alright, boss, let's talk to this Poyumon? Puddingmon? Yeah, Puddingmon. Ah, shucks, I failed again. This boss is too strong. I'll never beat him. Excuse me. What? Did the game mess up because I was here? The employee hasn't been able to fix the game yet? He's in trouble. But I can't stop playing it. I'm totally hooked. You know what? Actually, roughly around 53% of players playing Cyber Sleuth said that they got addicted to this too. But that's what I really want. Bring it on. I don't want to fight you, Pudding. Oh, this is a powerful one. Holy crap. If I don't beat it, it's gonna take me out. Be kind of embarrassing to get wiped out by an in training. Not even, it's a baby level. Ooh, good EXP. Critical charge gained. Yeah, yeah, it's... Not even using skills. Not till like much later, anyway. Get out of here. Mental break. This OST always makes me sad here. Ah, shucks, I lost the battle too. What can you do, right? Okay, it's a promise. I'll beat the boss as soon as they fix that bug. And could you tell the employee for me? Tell him I said thanks for the amazing game. See ya. It always makes me feel like I was the bad guy for beating up a baby level over a video game. I mean, what am I playing, Inception? You're late! How long did you expect me to make me wait? Did you hear me? If you worked here, you'd be fired. I'm in deep trouble and you just disappeared out of nowhere. You're so cold. Huh? The game has been running and it's still working. I beat the boss and I'm progressing further. Thank you. I don't know how you managed to do it, but thank you anyway. I will send the fee to your office. Whew, now I don't get to be fired. Well, aren't you just the slapjap of happiness, aren't you? Yeah, also, yeah, we unlocked the Tosio condos, which we only go there like 3 times max. Like 2-3 times tops. I don't even know why they kept it as a selection map. They should have just left it alone. Ah, yes. Money. Gimme money. Now. Topaz. 3 topaz. Equipment. Let's see here. Yeah, the plank guard. I don't know. 100 yen's 100 yen. Moving on. Report. Reporting. Wait, what? Hmm? You just barely succeeded, then. Haven't seen any information as the assistant at this detective agency. Please get back with me with the information as soon as possible. Well, anyway, you're not a public police detective, so at times you should just do nothing. Anyway, move along. I need your help with something else. I'll put it on the whiteboard. You can take this one up whenever you like. Come to the office when you're ready. Hmm? You don't understand what I mean? I can't tell you here. It's pretty much a rule. And questionable. Brr, the back entrance is so cold. It's a little better here, at least. Oh boy. Gotta go to the back, gotta go to the back. Oop. What does it say? Whoa, it's freezing in here. Did the AC break or something? Huh? Dreary girl. Your voice cut out. What's up? Me again. I got a new case for you. Why don't you just drop in by so we can talk? Oh boy. Metal. Dentamon! Anubismon. Neptunemon. Anjuomon. Gigamon. Last one. Wormon. Yeah, ain't perfect. Okay, well, I got like what? 5 minutes. To what freezer blows up. Okay, current goals for Digivolution. Meet those I'll go ahead and show what we got from Digivolution. Meet those can digivolve into Angemon at his current level, which is 17, with his stat requirements. Devimon with that. But the one I'm aiming for here is fall down mode, which requires 55 and above, an attack of 180 plus required. I'm going to tell you right now, you are not going to get his attack to 180 by 55. Intelligence up to 240, his speed 180, and an ability of 80. Yeah, this guy is quite the something else. Alright, so darkness. What I want darkness to digivolve is into the Greymon Blue, which requires level 16. Okay, for Forte, I want to digivolve him into... I believe I want him to digivolve into Ogremon, which requires level 14. I think it was Ogremon. For Great Lord, I want to digivolve into Greymon, of course. Tsukamon's available, but I don't need Tsukamon for whatever reason. Hub, I want to digivolve into Dorugamon, which is level 14. Lily, I want to go for Togemon, which is level 16. I could go to Veggie, but Veggie is not a Veggie person. Okay, Malice, I want to go as Gargomon, which means I need to be level 15. Maria, you could probably give a guess. Level 16. For Leo, I want to be to digivolve into Leomon. So everybody needs to be pretty much almost 16 just to digivolve. And then Zeta, yeah, 15. The biggest bane in my existence is getting Mythos up there, because that's basically what I gotta work with. Alrighty. Turn into one quest, and now I'm gonna call it a part. Yay! Great work. What do you say I pour you a cup of coffee for your trouble? Ugh. Which reminds me. 250 memory. So yeah, if you didn't get them all, or if you missed some, then it literally two playthroughs, you can get enough memory ups to max out at 255. Literally. Alrighty, so then, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next part where we take on more quests, and hopefully digivolve.